Hi, I'm Philip Carrion for Garnier. Today I'm going to show you how to do a really soft, beautiful, romantic look using your own natural waves. So in the shower, I want you to start activating your waves with Garnier Fructis Wonder Waves Shampoo and Conditioner. Scrunch it with a towel so that you get the moisture out, and then you want to take Curl Construct Mousse. Apply a few puffs of mousse onto the hair, take it from the bottom and push up. That really helps you utilize the best of your curl. Once you've got the mousse distributed into the hair, take two fingers and roll the hair around your fingers and let it drop. Now blow dry your hair completely with the diffuser. It's a good idea to push the curls in. Once your hair is all dry, you want to take a few sections and spray it with full control non-aerosol hairspray. It'll give you lots of volume right before you iron it. Take the curl and spiral it around. Next, start pinning from the crown. Take a chunk of hair, give it a half a twist, move it to the back, and pin it with a bobby pin. Spray the whole thing with full control non-aerosol hairspray to help maintain your beautiful waves. A pretty romantic look like this is a great way to show off your natural wave.